Françoise Michia.
In the 90s, we were roughly around 30 homicides per 100,000. Today, we're roughly about 7. And I believe and believe strongly that one of the reasons why we are safer is because we believe in constitutional policing from the top to the bottom. We train our officers that way. We believe that nobody's above the law, not a politician, not a priest or a police officer.
How you would... The improvement of safety in the, in the most relevant American cities has been, it's in fact in the world press as how, as a proof that changing the methodology, changing the approach to the safety issues, improving with prevention, it's very important. And I think that, you know, the community involvement, taking care of public spaces, this change of mentality, of a strategy towards urban security, it's what is bringing worldwide positive results.
Steering committee, and I think that we are...
¿Es necesario el desarme ciudadano? Bogotá lo hizo el 1 de enero del año pasado y es exitosa. Sus datos son exitosos. El desarme en vez del armamento, debate mundial. Segundo, las drogas. Nosotros creemos que el consumo regulado de drogas por parte del Estado, que la aceptación del derecho del consumidor a consumir drogas en su propia libertad, hace parte de una política de seguridad ciudadana que puede disminuir el daño y bajar sustancialmente los índices de violencia y criminalidad.
Thank you very much.